I'd like to see the numbers. What would happen if we moved our EMS and the fire department over to the sheriff's department? I have sent a letter to the sheriff requesting that he give us numbers of possibly what he could say. I'm sending a letter.
We've got to get a team together. Couldn't we just ask the sheriff department to?
That's what I've done.
And let's debate that in a workshop or and talk about how to consolidate those if we're going to do that with it. And I don't have a problem with looking at it. I think it's a good idea to look at. It might be worth doing.
That's what I'm asking, to give us the numbers.